here we are starting the machining process for the gauge cluster. Here's a finished product with gauges installed. And there's the speedo and the tag. See something? Give us a call or email us. Thanks.